possession, could have been a demon.
Yeah, but the point of a demon possessing a living thing is to, you know, possess a living thing.
Oh, college boy thinks he's so smart.